Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to tell you that Roblox, no, not the game, but the character himself is actually another scammer. Okay, let me explain. So there was one story where like my brother, he bought the Roblox, yeah, because it was the day where he could, but in here just bought a shirt, normal shirt, cool, right? But it was constant deleted just a few days after we bought it. I can't believe. And basically he wasn't refunded, so yeah, he bought another shirt. And he decided to also buy another pants. And just 2 days after he bought the shirt, his shirt and his pants both together got content deleted and no refund. In total, he wasn't refunded almost 300 Robux. And there's one thing that I basically hate, because it's a bonus clip right now. It's basically the marketing fee. The reason why I hate marketing fee is because it just takes makes you get the less Robux for no reason. And like, it's annoying. It was like 30% of your whole game pass, or like other stuff, servers, or something like that. And no refunds. Same with the private servers. Imagine just buying private servers, which costs Robux, and basically you don't have enough, so like next month it's deleted. But for my brother, it was way different. He basically just made a private server in Arsenal, and he had another Robux for the next month's private server. But the next month, his private server ended up getting deleted, and he lost 100 Robux due to no reason. Seriously, what is this? Can you explain? I think Roblox should fix it. They should basically make your private servers allowance forever and not lose any Robux because of them getting destroyed. Keep them activated. Oh, it only is 1 month, which is stupid. So yeah, if you disagree, it's basically because these people created don't refund. But if they don't know how to refund, it's basically Roblox fault. Anyway, if you enjoyed this, just drop a like, subscribe, yeah. I'm gonna talk about another stuff just later. Goodbye.